Good morning, Oil City. Today is AA Day, Friday, September 20th. I'm Clinton Ames.
And I'm Liesl Cover, and these are your morning announcements. The following college reps will be in Student Services Center next week: Teal College, Mercyhurst, California University of Pennsylvania, and St. Francis University. See Mrs. Bly to sign up.
Reminder to all the students to enroll in the Student School Counts program. This program has the potential of giving you an advantage over other applicants when searching for a job. Check your email for the School Counts application.
Starting today, parents will need to come into the building to sign students out for appointments. Student drivers transporting themselves to appointments will need their parents to either call ahead or provide a note informing the school of an appointment and bring a doctor's excuse when they return.
If you are interested in taking the SAT at Rocky Grove High School on Saturday, November 2nd, you must register by October 3rd. If you are interested in taking the ACT at Franklin High School on Saturday, October 26th, you must register by September 27th. Stop by guidance for more information.
The Oil City YMCA swim team has asked you to join them for a trial week, September 23rd through the 27th, for swimmers aged 6 to 18. The season only runs September through March. If interested, information is available in the office.
Don't forget, all you student drivers, you are required to have a parking permit. The applications are available in the office.
September 22nd kicks off official school prayer week. September 25th is National See You at the Pole Day. We will meet at the flagpole at 7 a.m.
The homecoming dance is September 28th at 7 p.m. Tickets will be sold in all lunches from September 23rd to the 27th. Singles are 10 and couples are 15. If your date is not an Oil City High School student, you must have a permission form completed for him or her. They are available in the high school office or at the ticket table in all lunches. They are due no later than September 26th to Mrs. Watson in the high school office.
It's time for the Senior Exec Annual Homecoming Carnation Sale. Flowers will be sold during all lunch periods from the 17th to the 20th. Make sure you know your recipient's first period room number. They will cost $1 for a single and $3 for a bouquet. All carnations will be delivered to your special someone on Friday the 27th.
Okay, Oilers, it's time to get ready for the School Spirit Week. Student Council has set the following days for next week. Monday, class colors. Freshmen are yellow, sophomores are green, juniors are white, and seniors are black. Tuesday is Superhero Day. You cannot wear a mask or face paint.
Wednesday is Generation Day. Freshmen are babies, sophomores are kids, juniors are adults, seniors are elders. Thursday is tie-dye day. Go all out and see how much tie-dye you can wear. Friday is Spirit Day, so wear all your blue and white.
Senior Exec congratulates Olivia Chapman, Livy Evans, Connie Coy, Kenzie Reck, and Carly Winter for representing the Oil City High School class of 2014 as its homecoming court.
Now with your quote of the day, a Burmese proverb states, "It's time in time of test, family is best."
Please stand for the moment of silence.
I pledge allegiance to the flag Have a nice day. Go get 'em, Oilers.